The woman became the face of protests in Iran after defiantly showing her hair last year.